did it for England during the Six Nations, and he's done it now so far. Absolutely beautiful score. Again, it seems so simple.